Go.
You gonna ride my Toyota?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm gonna
by four from the 80s makes the best truck and a cheap beer 12 pack with them boys ago.
We are in Ocean Springs, Mississippi, and Mardi Gras is going on because it's February, and they were having a parade downtown, and that's where the coffee shop that I picked out was. And so there wasn't anywhere to park, and it was just really stressful. There's a lot of people in cars, and so I found somewhere else that was just out of all of that, and, you know, it's not great, but it's coffee.
Could you tell them about the fancy new car I picked you up in for our date?
Yeah.
Should see how fast
it drives itself.
Yeah. You can listen to it purr when you, like, get up to speed, you know. I can probably hear it now, see?
Oh, yeah. So, we just got a 24-ounce cold brew with some cream, and we're sharing it, but...
He's going crazy.
It's fine. It's better than coffee.
All because Rachel didn't want to go 4 minutes the other direction.
Yeah.
A coffee place that she picked out, like, last night. That's when maybe we'll go there.
I didn't want to go the wrong way. We're going to Alabama right now. Well, we got a car rental, and we're going to Dauphin Island, Alabama. We are going to spend the day there. And then we're gonna go tomorrow to Louisiana for a birthday. I have a brunch place picked out. It's called Palmettos, I think. Palmettos on the Bayou,
yeah,
for brunch. Right. And I'm really excited because they have a biscuits and gravy thing that looks really good.
It's new, right?
Yeah.
Is it new on their menu?
It's a new dish.
That's Rachel's fave.
It's like a fancy biscuits and gravy. I'm really excited. And then we'll spend the day in Louisiana tomorrow. And then on Monday, our flight doesn't leave until 5:30, and checkout's at 10, so we're gonna check out and we'll have our car so we can put our luggage in it. And then we'll spend the day in, like,
Gulfport, probably.
Yeah, like, just wherever, and just in Mississippi. Got some Orville Peck going. I swear there's good things that are coming your way, and I can't be the one. Quick update. Just wanted to let you guys know that there's a road called Rod and Reel Road in Ocean Springs, Mississippi. So, Rod and Reel Road.
Getting crazy makes the best buzz, and small towns make the best hometowns, make the best sunsets, make the best backgrounds, and hands down, we make the best late nights, and we make the best hangovers, we make the best lies up to ditch our friends to get a little bit closer, we make the best mess of a cheap beach hotel bed.
What happened while we were in there?
We just got a Danish.
And what else?
And I got a discount.
For?
For being a nurse.
Did you see what the thing said?
No.
Thanks for saving lives.
Aww. Mm-hmm. And did she say thank you for your service?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I think that's funny.
Won't forget, got you in the scene. We make the best memories. Make the best. That one we found out, the taste of my Bud Light and your tequila makes the best kiss. The time I met you, the time I let you almost get away, girl, and I drove all night just to see you. I could go on and on, just reminisce on and on and on, cause we make the best late nights, and we make the best hangovers, we make the best lies up, our friends to get a little bit closer. We make the best mess of a cheap beach hotel bed. Most of my won't forget's got you in the scene. We make the best memories. the best late nights. We make the best hangovers. We make the best lies up to ditch our friends to get a little bit closer. We make the best mess of a cheap beach hotel bed. Most of mine won't forget. It's got you in the scene. We make the best. Make the best memories. Yeah. And we make the best memories. Yeah, we do. Like that time in L.A. That time in my backyard, all the stars, we counted that downtown game of darts. You won, you made me dance on the bar, honey. We make the best memories.
That's cute.
Look, that guy's been up there the whole time. That big guy? It's hard to see.
Oh, yeah.
Where'd he go?
Oh, no. Oh.
Look at this guy. What do you think about the aquarium?
It was cute. Cute little aquarium. Mm-hmm. You know. $12.
$12?
Yeah. $12 a person, so. Mm-hmm. It's pretty cheap.
Yep.
You know, wasn't expecting anything.
What was your favorite one?
My favorite one was the little tiny baby seahorse that was about that big. That was my favorite.
Okay.
Welcome to Alabama.
Comes too quick. Spend our days in the playground pretending not to be kids. The girls are in the corner, already had too much to drink. Boys hide behind their laughter like they don't care what girls think. We'll never be as young as we are now. The faces in the crowd are thinning out, and I'm not saying stick around.
That's all. Natalia.
And we may never have another like today. Tomorrow is a brand new start away. And we'll never be as young as we are now. As we are now. The streets that we've outgrown. We sit indoors for hours. Now King George has lost his throne. Something out there's calling, a whisper we call home. The nights that I stayed with you, 'cause you didn't want to be alone. We'll never be as young as we are now. The faces in the crowd are thinning out. And I'm not saying stick around, but stick around. And we may never have another like today. Tomorrow is a brand new start away. And we'll never be as young as we are now. As we are now. Young as we are now, the faces in the crowd are thinning out, and I'm not saying stick around, but stick around. And we may never have another like today. Tomorrow is a brand new start away, and we'll never be as young as we are now, as we are now.